the Great Society has had great costs. In just 50 years, blacks went from 70% of our children being raised in married households to 70% of our children being raised in single households. The legacy of the 50-year quest of blacks for social justice is our blighted inner cities, our dysfunctional government-run schools, and our broken black families. And at root of America's economic problems today is government dependency, and blacks are leading the way.